Dearly beloved in Christ Jesus, I invite you all to today's program, Oh Jesus, Talk to Me. And today, God will resurrect things that were dead in your life and He will bring it to life. God will bless you. Are you worried? I have lost something precious. No, my brother, no, my sister. God will restore that which is precious back to you. Today is the day that God is doing it. So take heart. Let us look at God's word now. Luke 7:15. So he who was dead sat up and began to speak. And he presented him to his mother. This verse tells about a widow whose only son died. The only son who was precious to her died. And when she was going to bury him, suddenly, she did not expect, but suddenly the Lord Jesus Christ came to the scene. What the Lord Jesus Christ did, as is his custom always, he raised the boy from the dead and he presented him to his mother. And firstly, we have to see, our Lord told in the 13th verse, do not cry. When anyone else tells to us, oh, do not cry, we will not feel anything. We will not be comforted. Job's friends came to comfort him, but they increased his pain. They were well versed in increasing his pain, not to subside it. But the Lord Jesus Christ, when he tells, do not cry, that words are filled with resurrection power. That resurrection power was in that word, do not cry. And at that moment, the woman felt that she should not cry. She casted off all her burdens to the Lord Jesus Christ. At that moment he told, do not cry, her tears were wiped away. The second thing is, the boy was resurrected from the dead. He sat up and he began to speak. In the same way, in your businesses, in your job, in your health, in your happiness, joy and peace, you might have lost many things that are precious to you. God will raise them back again and he will present it to you, and those things will speak to you. It will speak to you stating that they have come to you alive. And the third thing is, our Lord Jesus Christ presented the boy to his mother. In John 19:26 and 27, we can see the Lord Jesus Christ telling to Mary, oh, here is your son John. And to John, here is your mother Mary. He was aware of everything before he went to his father. In the same manner, he told to this widow also, I am presenting to you your son who was dead, but he is alive now. Just imagine how happy and peaceful that mother could have been. In the same way, God will resurrect things that were precious to you and he will present it to you. God will present those things that are precious to your hands. He will do it today. So let us pray now. O Lord Jesus Christ, I have told what you have taught me, Lord. You are saying to these people, I am wiping away your tears. You are crying to me day and night. I am wiping away your tears. You are resurrecting the things that were dead in their lives. And you are presenting it to them, Lord. You are putting them into their hands. And their faces are smiling. And their faces are happy and peaceful. Lord, you are showing me those things. And I thank you for that. I thank you for hearing and answering the prayer. We pray in the name of our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. O Heavenly Father, Amen. Amen.